All right, we begin this morning with overnight news. An overnight shooting sends one person to the hospital. It happened just before 1 o'clock this morning at the Somerset Park Apartments on Madeira Southeast. When police arrived, the victim had already been taken to the hospital by an unknown person. Investigators are now trying to figure out who the gunman is.
There are some people of interest that are being questioned at this time. I don't know how many. I've tried to inquire about it, but again, because of the investigation, it's not being told to me as of yet.
Police have not released the victim's identity, but he is listed in critical but stable condition.